The silence depressed me. It wasn't the silence of silence. It was of my own silence. The city hung in my window, flat as a poster, glittering and blinking. But it might as well just not have been there at all, for all the good it did to me.